Just going through some pretty caves. Mm-hmm. Aw, yeah.
It's like a machine gun. Kapow! My favorite part of this game is just going like, You can hold it down and move it.
This is the most exciting part of the game ever. It's right here. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty amazing.
He's gonna dismount a boat, first person. Look how long this thing takes. Oh, don't you just feel like you're getting off a boat right now? Ah, was that fun? Huh. These things poison you and they dodge like every sword attack. It's really annoying. See? The jumpy thing, they disperse and then nothing sometimes. I hate them. I hate them! I hate them so much! That's the stuff, lad! And this one's a mini metal. What's this one? Oh, it's a mimic. Cool. That's the one you don't want to pick, then. Helpful tip if you're ever playing through this game. This is the wrong treasure chest.
Die!
Oh crap, he just jumped at me, I didn't see that coming. How does a treasure box cast magic spells? Look at me that fast. And now it doesn't move anymore. Good thing about mimics is they're worth a lot of experience, so that's what you're looking for. Experience is good. Sorry, I don't know what just happened. My weed bar turned off or something. The wireless bar thing just stopped working. I didn't really block that. What? Yeah, we'll block that. Forgot to buy more of those. You just get over here. I would if he was within the reach of my sword. These guys, instead of blocking it, you have to keep attacking them or interrupt them while they're about to attack you. Which is really annoying. Normally it's like block, they stutter back, and then you're done. But no, for this one, you interrupt them by attacking them. And if there's only for more than one night, it's horrible. Oh, you can't heal anything. Why? Because I kill him. You'll like that, but what? Why do the people jump in and say the stupidest things in this game? Honestly. I would, except I don't need to, because I'm awesome. Wait, what? Did you just dive into the water? In land? That doesn't even make any sense. I was probably memorizing where that second shot was fired at. Jeez. I love the graphics for this. You just cut them right in half. Oh man. That is wonderful. Suck it. Perfect deflect. Gotta love rocks that you can just cut apart with your sword. There's some you can't, and then you actually have to go back. My
shield. I need some magic power to go.
Fix it.
Are you kidding me?
He is niche. So this is like the hardest thing. No, not this part. There's two knights that are coming up at the same time with heal slime. Like, you have to get rid of those guys before you even care about anything else, because they do this huge icy thing, and it will just destroy you if you don't get rid of it. If you don't block that, that will just end you. You and your partner are both dead. There is no getting around it. It's the most horrible thing ever. I hate it. And now here's this part. Wait till the slimes come out. Kill them. Any damage to knights. This part I really hate. Now. My shield looks horrible. Oh, he just ran straight up there, didn't he? He didn't even bother with the second fire breath. When does this fight end? It's right before the boss, and he doesn't want to give you a break. He wants you to take as much damage here as possible. He just wants my boss fight to be its own video. A slime? Two slimes? That's it? That was tough, huh? The boss is right in the cavern up here. First, you get to battle more slime! Isn't that awesome? Alright, so the boss fight video I'm gonna upload right after this one. It's gonna be its own video, though. Later.